Here's McLemore. And Thompson kicks to Collison. Inside, Hollins. Count the bucket, coming off a perfectly placed assist. And now an 8-point Sacramento lead. Lynn with it. Johnson sends the screen for Lynn. Bryant against Gay. And a nice shot by Bryant. Kobe's got 9 points in the quarter.
I tell you what, you don't want to allow too many of those kinds of baskets with the game on the line.
Now, this is when defenses have to protect the basket with everything they've got. Force the offense to shoot from the perimeter.
They're obviously starting to lose some of their focus here, committing more and more turnovers as the game goes along. Not a good sign.
And some changes here for the Lakers. Davis comes in for Jordan Hill. And Randall subbed in for Carlos Boozer. And a change for Sacramento. Cousins is checked in. And the basket by Johnson.
I'll tell you what, they are dialed in from three-point land here in the fourth quarter.
You called that one right. Causing some serious harm from long range.
Collison, the pass to Cousins. Gets the bucket and the foul.
Okay.
Somebody, it goes on.
Somebody hits turbo. You can't move.
I love the finger roll up and over the defense.
Well, laterally, I can't move with nobody.
And the free throw.
I'm not hitting
no good.
Lockdown button.
Ed Davis is a player who's bounced around a bit, even though he's still pretty young. What he needs now is just an opportunity, I think. He's shown he can play at this level.
Johnson dishes to Bryant. Back to Johnson. Fires the three. That's good. And it's Kobe with the assist. Kobe's got 4 assists in the game. And Clark Ed Davis with good size, the power forward spot, a good defender and rebounder.
He'll block some shots as well. Offensively, he can finish. He's a nice rotation big man with good length for his position.
It's Gay with the drive. Bank shot, no good. Now Lynn. Outside, Kobe. To take the lead. They get it back. Randall kicks to Lynn. He feeds it to Johnson. Kobe attacking. And he makes no mistake on the slam dunk.
Went for the two-hander on that slam. That's where the weight room comes into play, Kevin.
I think some urgency from him there.
Yeah, he's sensing this is a critical time in this game, guys.
Collison, the pass to Cousins.
Look at that. I couldn't even move. I couldn't even move.
Cousins has got 12 points here in the second half.
I couldn't even move.
What a finish.
I should put my hands up. You're going to shoot it?
Lynn dishes to Kobe. He kicks to Davis.
Man, I couldn't even move on that. It made me freeze.
Outside, Bryant. 18 feet out. Here's Randall. And he uses the glass on the layup.
Good deal on that pull-up.
I ain't think tied up here for the Lakers.
Perseverance paying off on the offensive boards, guys.
A drive by Collison. A three. No luck. And it's the Lakers the other way.
Well, he did have a three-pointer in the first half, but so far here in the second, he's come up empty.
To take the lead. Rebound by the Kings. And McLemore kicks to Gay. It's stolen by Johnson. Lynn with it. Picked up by Collison. Looking to end his cold spell. And there's the nice layup by Lynn.
Boy, you don't expect to get opportunities that easy coming down the stretch of a tight game.
Lynn against Collison. Gay drives in. And that one's good. Gay's got 13 points in the second half.
Man.
Well, those are key baskets, and we know he can deliver down the stretch.
Then the pass to Johnson. Ryan against Gay. Fades. And that one's good. That's now 32 points for Kobe Bryant.
His work at the offensive end has been phenomenal. Maybe reason number one, they're ahead.
It's Gay with the drive.
Look, see, I can't move with you. I don't understand
Gay's
it.
Gay's got 11 here in this quarter alone.
It's bullshit.
You know, his performance has been so important to this team. He's as dependable as ever, guys.
Off the screen. And it's Kobe missing. The Kings have gotten exactly two-thirds of their shots to find the bottom of the net here in the fourth. 8 of 12. Gay dishes to Thompson. Back to Gay. Ring shot on the way. Cannot hit. Some solid defense from Johnson. Los Angeles has gotten the three-point shot off 16 times tonight. 7 times they've hit it. 9 times they've missed. Davis with a screen on Gay. Shot off the pick. And it's Bryant missing.
Well, that was not a smart play there. That's a wild shot. They can get something better.
No, that's not smart basketball. He should have passed that shot up.
And McLemore kicks to Thompson to take the lead. Here's Cousins.
Oh, what a basket, and at the perfect time.
How about the courage and backbone of this guy? Wow.
Timeout called. The Lakers, they're behind by 2. 55 seconds left in the fourth. Big group substitution here for the Lakers. Hill, he's checked in for Davis. Hoosier comes in for Randall. Young's checked in for Johnson. And Tash in for Jeremy Lin. Doris Burke has an update for us. Doris?
Thanks, guys. I was able to hear Byron Scott coaching his team during the break. It's been a hard-fought game, and he just wanted to give his guys a chance to catch their breath, saying, listen, we're right there. Let's make a push right here, put some pressure on them. Let's come out swinging. Kevin?
Timeout called by the Kings. They're up by 2. 55 seconds left to play in the final quarter. Five seconds left here in the fourth quarter. Hill sets the screen for Bryant. Boozer passes to Bryant. Offensive rebound. And that's out of bounds. The Lakers will retain possession.
Two missed shots by Kobe Bryant.
Here's Kobe. Tries yet again. Good! And tie game. That is a huge basket right there.
Kobe has been sensational.
Outside Collison. Kicks it to Cousins.
He's their top rebounder. He's doing an excellent job on the glass today.
Well, I tell you what, I love the effort he's shown on the boards today, Steve. It's been fantastic.
Timeout called, the Lakers. Dishes to Bryant. for the win. It's in!
Really did a nice job recognizing the mismatch that he had and immediately cashing in with that mid-range jumper.
Now a timeout called by Sacramento. Guys, your thoughts?
Your only chance here is to lob it towards the basket and go for the tip-in. There's not enough time left to catch and shoot.
And so it's the Lakers who come out on top here. Well, they don't get much more exciting than that, Clark.
They sure don't. And when it was gut check time, this team kept their composure, kept their emotions in check, and got it done.
Well, that'll do it. For Doris Burke, Steve Kerr, and Clark Kellogg, this is Kevin Harlan saying so long. We'll see you next time. And as we leave, we give you our Jordan Player of the Game, Kobe Bryant.
You do got good D, though. I'll give you that. I was getting
another one of them flip mode joints. Bust the vibes, yeah. Word mother, y'all. Check it out, y'all. Just sing.
I have problems guarding somebody when they on the baseline. Drive them to the baseline. They don't let me get in front of them.
Xbox, Snap, Twitch.